Hi there. My name is Julie Peterson, and I'm an exhibit developer and public historian at the History Colorado Center in Denver. I was a lead developer for the exhibit, What's Your Story? This exhibit encourages visitors, especially young people, to make an impact on an issue that they care about. The exhibit explores the journey to making an impact. One of the ways you can make an impact is by leaving a legacy that inspires future generations to follow in your footsteps. That is exactly what Dr. Elizabeth Blackwell did. And that is why I'm proud to announce that this year's special award about a barrier breaker from What's Your Story goes to Mahi Mehta for the project Elizabeth Blackwell, A Forever First. While Dr. Blackwell is not a Coloradan and therefore not included in the exhibit at History Colorado, her story fits perfectly well with the themes of the exhibit. Mahi, your documentary did a great job describing the many ways that Dr. Blackwell broke barriers and used effective communication to make sure that, while she might be the first to do something, she certainly wouldn't be the last. As the people you interviewed can attest, Dr. Blackwell left a significant legacy in her lifetime, during which she saw the number of female doctors go from one, herself, to more than 7,000 in the US, as well as for the many generations of women since who have stood on her shoulders to enter the medical profession. Congratulations, Mahi, and thank you to all the students who submitted projects to this category.